Hey everybody, Galaxy Guy here from the Galaxy Studios, bringing you an episode of Minecraft Pocket Edition. I do lots of other games like Clash of Clans, snowboarding, bike race, and Star Wars Lego, and lots more. This is my first video, so I hope you enjoy. Let's get into it, guys. So Minecraft was created by Mojang, you know, blah 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 blah, if you didn't know that already. And pretty fun game if it loads. Okay, hold on, let's try this again. Really bad on loading. There we go. I guess this was crashed. Okay, so you know, since this is our first episode, let me show you. Let me show you the pirate ship. See how that does. That should be pretty fun, because it's a pirate ship. I mean, unless you're not really a big fan of pirates and, you know, other guys like that. But, oh. I should really make like a thing, and it goes all the way out, and then you can see the pirate ship. But anywho, this is the pirate ship. It was made by moi, and if you don't know what that means, me. So I know, like, I play lots of Minecraft. I play Minecraft every day. So this is like the main deck, and it's actually really kind of cool. So, I sometimes like going up here, because it's kind of cool. It's like, aye, mateys, let's go that way. Starborn, or something. And then, over here, is where ye walk ye plank, or walk the plank. So, these are all like boats, so if you need to swim away really fast, you got a boat. And, so these are the tall masts. Very tall. Wow, very tall. And up here is where the captain sits. And the captain is, he sits right here. Whee! And this is the world's tallest, geez, Louise, that is tall. Bamboo. sometimes I like waving to my friends over there. Is our first sunken pirate ship. Really kind of cool. But before we do that, since it's night, we really gotta do this quick. Because I know this is hard to do. So we're gonna climb, we're gonna climb all the way up. All the way up to the crow's nest. And get up here. Hopefully don't fall. Boom, boom, boom. And we're gonna fly. Because that's just what people do. We fly. But first we gotta go into the game, the thing, and then we gotta do this, because then it looks cooler. See, I got wings on the back of me. Whee! Oh, jeez. Crash landing! Oh yeah, so that actually there's the pirate ship. Really nice. I mean, skeleton's a bit off, but over here I'm just gonna take a shortcut with my ender pearl. There we go. Perfect. Now now we don't need, of course, to always see my back, because yeah, it's just weird. So we'll do this. So we're coming over to that sunken pirate ship, and I'm not kidding, it's kind of, yeah. Here's the mast, and it's not too much. It's not much to show you. It's, yeah. Let's try jumping off of this. Whee! I love doing that, it's so fun to fly. Oh, I died. That's okay. Well, I didn't die, but I fell. So, let's come back over here to the pirate ship. I didn't really show you... Oh my, are you kidding me? I didn't really show you the entire thing. By the way, that's the world's tallest by bamboo. It goes all the way to the world's height. You know how I know that? Because I made it. Just for fun. Just to fool my friends. And back to the deck. Here is, like, kind of like the cabin. So you get a couple beds. By the way, all that's filled in here is food, potions, junk, gold, emeralds, you know, and all that cool stuff. And there's so many diamonds and emeralds and iron and gold and, wow, dragon eggs. Wow, these people are really rich. Well, these people are me. And if you're being attacked and you gotta go somewhere, like, quick, go through here, jump down. Of course you gotta close this. No. And no. Well, you just escape and then just basically go and leave. Try to get to shore. And, yeah. So, that's pretty much the pirate ship. There's not too much to show you on this one. Usually it's like a couple minutes, like 10 minutes longer, but that's okay. So, I hope you all had a great day and great episode. Hopefully I brightened up your day, even though it's not day in Minecraft, it's actually night. Wait, hold on, I gotta do my outro up here, where there's a sunset. I mean, sunrise. But, remember, to leave a like and subscribe. I won't tell you that, well, I just did. Okay, well, where's the sun? There it is. So, guys, remember to leave a like and subscribe to the next videos. And, yeah, hopefully, I'll catch you later. So, yeah, remember to, I've already said that. Okay, well, have a good one, guys. Bye.